Hello and welcome to Beer Goggles Reviews with me, Terry Kay. Doing a few quick ones tonight, I am, because I want to have something left to, I want to have something left to be able to have a little beer with my friends on Tuesday. On the old Google Plus. Right, so let's down these, get one of these down. Now, I've got a lovely cold one. And this is a wheat beer. Weissbier Hell. I've always thought Hell was lagers. But there you go. There's all the stuff on there. Now, I seem to remember this being of the Reinheitsgebot as well, this. It's 5.3. And all the rest is in funny language. Certificate, what's that? Oh, it's got one of the geographical things, you know, like kind of protected regions and all that business. So there we go. Have you got it? Lovely and cold. Brewery been about since 1567. They have some old breweries out there, don't they? And this I got from Aldi's. Doing a few little cheap and good beers in Aldi's here and there and occasionally. And this one was £1.49. That's about that. That ain't bad, is it? It's very cheap. And it just proves sometimes, I think, you know, the reason I do some of these kind of, sometimes I get these cheap beers like this, is to prove that you don't have to have Popsi McLagers to get a cheap beer. You can kind of get wheat beers and you can get other beers and all sorts of things. I just did a couple of Reinheitsgebot, which they worked out something like I think six of them for £4 or something like that, which is ridiculous. Right, it's I should have turned that over, really, shouldn't I? It's a wheat beer. Never mind, I'm pouring it out. Let's pour it in. Now with wheat beers, pour them a little bit carefully to start with. Because where the wheat's got more stretchier proteins, if you don't pour them carefully to start with, you can't kind of judge it at the end and pour yourself a little ahead if you want one. I am pouring everything in there, yeast, whatever else I've got, because wheat beers are going to be cloudy most of the time anyway. And have I got any room to put my bottle? Down there I do. And also, the yeast, unless it's lumps, bumps, cheese, peas, carrots and whatever else, Swedes and knuckles and everything in there, I don't mind. Now, while it's before it dissipates, that is the lovely, lovely little head on there. Hello, Leah. Hello, missus. You back again? Right, let's have a little smell. Oh, beautiful.
Stop.
What? Go and leave her, darling. She's all right. Let's have a sniff. Oh, that is beautiful. There's a peppery note in there.
Pepper.
There's a little peppery note in there, but that's that really is nice as well. You've almost got a background. Hello, darling. Hello. Do you want to be on the telly again?
Monkey.
Here we go.
Please.
You sit on daddy's legs, on daddy's belly, I mean. Say a wave. That's it, say hello.
It's not bad.
No, you're getting off. You're going shy, you always go shy. Come in, get out of the way then. Sorry.
Daddy.
Yeah, you got pepper notes in there. You got a nice kind of distant cherry note in there. Oh, it's really gorgeous. Something like some sort of herb or something like that. Maybe thyme or something. And that is absolutely glorious. Right, would I say go and buy that at £1.49? Would I say and buy that at £1.49? Shut up! Would I have to shout, buy that at £1.49, I would. Definitely buy it. That's beautiful. Buy it, try it, like it. I'm nicking her thing. She's in the other room. She'd tell me off. Cheers, bottoms up. Chin, chin.